haven't dined in downtown Lima since the 60s, you're missing the flavor.